Hello guys, today I'm talking about RF detector project. Is very simple and unbelievable. As you can see, I have one satellite finder here, a simple one. I have one adjustable volume here, and the volume is set at for maximum. Also, the input connector of the satellite finder is connected to the 9-volt battery with battery clip. And also the output of the satellite finder is connected to line amplifier. My line amplifier is 950 to 2400 megahertz, 2.4 gigahertz. And also the output of the line amplifier is connected to small antenna. So everything is ready and we are going to test the project. Actually, I have three remote dual and also the frequencies working 350 megahertz, 232 megahertz and 433 megahertz. And also I'm going to check with one mobile phone. So when I'm pushing the keys, you can see that I have activity with the satellite finder and is working pretty well. I'm going to test with the other remote key. When I'm pushing the buttons, you can see the activity is working pretty well. And also with 233 megahertz remote control, when I'm pushing, you can see the activities. And also I have some changes with my satellite finder. And also the other test is my mobile cell phone, and also the Bluetooth and the other items working very well. As you can see, I have activities when I'm going to dial a number, and also these connectivities and these activities is just for my data when I'm using the mobile phone automatically now working with some data transfers. And you can see the activities here. I'm dialing a number. You can see that I have a big activity with the satellite finder. Thanks for watching and let me know your ideas about this project. Goodbye.